Hello and welcome to Reflections Virtual Art Showcase. I'm your host and IPPC Reflections Chair, Shubham Vishwanathan. Thanks for joining us today to honor our student artists and for celebrating their imagination and creativity, which they have reflected so beautifully in the work of art. This year, as you're all well aware, the entire Reflections event was conducted virtually. This was a big shift that created quite a bit of challenge for us. But I'm glad to say that we were able to overcome all the issues. We made it as easy as possible for our participants. Not surprisingly, we ended up receiving a record number of entries this year. The event was supposed to be held at Equa Valley High School Auditorium like last year. Unfortunately, due to the current situation, we had to convert it into a virtual event. Next year, we hope to return to our usual celebration. I would like to thank all the participating students, their parents, volunteers, teachers, and judges who have made this program so impactful and successful. Kudos to all Reflection Chairs. They adapted to the new process and devised creative ways to promote Reflections in their respective schools. This year, since we had a centralized web link to submit the artwork across all the schools in our district, even schools without Reflections Chairs were able to participate. I would like to thank our lead judges for all their hard work and dedication. Judging is a very time-consuming process. The job was made all the more challenging by the tough competition we had this year. I would also like to acknowledge all the other judges who helped us at the school level. Big thanks to our IPPC team for their support. I would like to congratulate all the students who made it to the national level last year. We are so proud of all the artwork that advanced from District 204. I would like to highlight one from Sophia Wang, who won the national level honors. Congratulations, Sophia. Now I would like to welcome Honorable Mayor of Naperville, Steve Chirico, Honorable Mayor of Aurora, Richard C. Irvin, and Dr. Adrian Talley, Superintendent of Indian Prairie School District 204, to say a few words and grace the occasion.
Hi, I'm Steve Chirico, Mayor of Naperville. I just want to say congratulations to all of you who participated in the Reflections Virtual Art Competition. What a great opportunity to demonstrate all the creativity that our young people here have. And I think it's just amazing that when I see the talent that blossoms out of our school district, that just makes one proud. Congratulations to all you involved. I'm told that over 600 people are participating in this, and I have no doubt that we'll see a lot of very tough competition. So go get them, you guys.
Hello, Indian Prairie community, and welcome to the Reflections Art Exhibition and Award Ceremony. I'm Mayor Richard C. Irvin of the City of Aurora, and I just wanted to stop by to thank everyone who is participating this year. You know how important the arts are to our community and to the lives of our children. And I'm very excited to know that this year's theme is I Matter Because. Each student will have individual reasons why they matter, but I want to make sure to let you all know, as a community, that you matter. I believe in you. A young man just starting off in college, I didn't necessarily have confidence in myself because I wasn't good in high school. My average grade was a C minus. When I started college, I had a woman, an African-American woman, tell me that she believed in me and that if I just applied myself, that I'd be able to reach goals and heights that I'd never before thought of. I believed her because she believed in me, and I began to believe in myself. And because of it, I was able to excel to levels that I never imagined before, to becoming a lawyer, owning my own law practice, running for office, and becoming mayor of the second largest city of the state of Illinois, all because someone believed in me and told me that I matter because I believe in you. You matter because you are the future of our community. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Adrian Talley, Superintendent of Indian Prairie School District, and it's an honor for me today to help celebrate the annual Reflection Virtual Arts Exhibition and Award Ceremony. Though normally we would celebrate this event together, this year, similar to everything else, we have moved to a virtual platform. Nonetheless, we are still excited about the program and celebrating each and every student who has participated. For more than 50 years, the PTA Reflections program has allowed students to express themselves, explore their understanding of, and demonstrate the ability to connect with their thoughts, feelings, and ideas around various themes that increases students' confidence that translates to success in schools and in life. This year's theme is I Matter Because, and I think that theme means more now than ever before, because throughout this pandemic year, we have seen the importance of each person making a difference and each person trying to connect with each other, even when isolated from others. Additionally, this theme, selected 2 years ago, is even more poignant now than when it was originally selected in light of the many issues of social justice that have taken place since the theme was originally selected. All of us have to stand proud and say that everyone matters. Every one of our children matter. Every adult matters, regardless of race, ethnicity, disability, gender, sexual orientation. Everyone matters. The artist Christo once said, "The work of art is a scream of freedom." In our Reflections program, the art you will see in its various forms, dance, film production, literature, music, photography, and visual arts is a scream that each one of these children matter and is a scream for human rights for all. I applaud each artist for their work and therefore their individual and collective expressions. Art education is an important component of our program in Indian Prairie. I am proud we have a rich history of supporting the arts. Thank you to our teachers for their continued commitment in helping our students gain expression through their artwork. I am very happy that IPPC continues to advance the work of our students through programs like the Reflections Program. And now, I ask that you enjoy the event as we are taken away on a kaleidoscope of artistic expression from our students and see why they matter.
We would like to thank our chief guests for taking time out of their busy schedules. After the art showcase today, President of Illinois PTA, Kristin Kramer, will declare the list of artwork advancing to the state level.
Yeah. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been.
I'm madder because I keep trying. I'm madder because I stay calm. I'm madder because I stay patient. I'm madder because I'm very determined. I'm madder because I'm very humble. I'm madder because I never brag. I'm madder because I never doubt myself.
They went, everyone after me, like my family and friends from coronavirus.
I can matter, you can matter, we all can matter if we do these three things to save all the people from coronavirus. One, stay at home as much as possible. Two,
this summer, me and my mom spent a lot of time in nature watching.
Responsible. This story is about Lily. I hope you guys enjoy. This is Lily, a little girl who wants to be a singer and just joined her new school, All Girls Singing Academy. This is Lily's teacher. Teacher. Hello.
I matter because I make new things, invent new things in Lego. And this is the real Beyblade, which is real, I can spin and has a launcher. And these are the Lego Beyblades that I made. And this is how this Beyblade.
think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the brightest day, the dark, thicker night, and I think to myself.
I can build a paper plane, which can fly above the plains. I have big dreams, aim to be a tennis star. I'm safe and respectful, always.
I'm going under in the summer sea, there's no one to save me. Surely nothing really gone away to drive me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to hurt, somebody.
I matter because I am nice and brave and helpful. I'm also strong and encouraging. When somebody is down, I help them to feel better. When somebody feels scared.
Thank you. my name is Kristin Kramer, and I'm your Illinois PTA president. I want to thank IPPC for allowing me the opportunity to be a part of your reflection ceremony and to announce the state advancing projects from District 204. Dance. Swarmy Kambli. Kashimijau Mashrika Bajari, Longwood Elementary School. Zayn Kalia, Zayn Matters, Fry Elementary. Yashwin Ravindran, Nature is the best teacher, every living creature matters, Watts Elementary. Shruthlaya Lachnath, Missy's Best Camping Trip, Kalashau Elementary. Samira Sharma, I Matter Because, Young Elementary. Music, Arna Karthik, I Matter Because I Can Make a Difference, Brooks Elementary. Adita Kavuri, I'm Rare, I Care, and I Matter, Kalashau Elementary. Anisha Campbell, I Matter Because, Peterson Elementary. Photography, Ilya Mahamadi, Nature in Quarantine, Gombert Elementary. Lena Huntington, Bubbling Up, Graham Elementary. Visual Arts, Shrans Rapala, Treasure for Future, Peterson Elementary. Adya Nayak, I Matter Because I Am Kind and Responsible, Watts Elementary. Thank you to all the students who participated in the PTA Reflections program this year. Thank you to IPPC Council and to all the Reflections chairs across District 204. Lastly, thank you to the parents and teachers and everyone who supported the children and students throughout the program. I look forward to seeing all of the wonderful and creative projects next year in the 2021 to 2022 Reflections Program. The theme next year is I Will Change the World By.